Right, they're back. So please give a big hand for the Soberton Strummers.
Okay, so we've visited you a few times now over the years, so you know what we do. Join in with the singing. It's all about having a lovely sing along, and we're doing our usual eclectic mix of normal songs, or such as non-Christmas songs. We'll finish off with a nice little handful of Christmas songs. So feel free to get up and dance or do whatever you want to do. Enjoy the party. And we're going to start off with a Jerry and the Pacemakers song called I Like It. Okay. Are we ready? You?
Yep.
Right. Great. A one, a two, a one, two, three, four.
Thank you.
should remember, because looking at most of you, you've probably heard this when you were bouncing around on your mum's and dad's knees back in the 1940s.
What? The 1980s?
So, we've got two called Choo Choo Chaboogie. Nice long beat to it, I'm sure you can have a stamp along with this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3.
Yeah. back. The first clue is that the copyright is now owned by the Virginia Tourist Board in the United States, by the West Virginia Tourist Board. What might the song be? One of the advertising slogans that the West Virginia Tourist Board now uses is almost heaven, West Virginia. And the song is Country Roads. Okay, so we've got to do a plug here for the West Virginia Tourist Board, down to copyright, so let's forget about the trouble in the West Virginia. Country Roads. A one, a two, a one, two, three, four.
Into the day, he gives a song about the sweet valley woman. He gives a song about the night. He gives a song about the night.
Well, it's about time he sort of had a Beatles number, really, isn't it? So we're going to have, I Should Have Known Better, written by Lennon and McCartney, and we've got Rob and the harmonica on this one as well.
Harmonica Robinson's here.
Thank you. Thank you.
the next one we've got is one that you all know, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, but you don't know where it comes from. I'm pretty sure about this. This tune started as a colouring competition for a store in mid-America somewhere. And instead of having the name Rudolph, they gave it another name to start with, but I can't remember, but Brian Knight, Reginald, wasn't it? Yeah, it was Reginald. So it was Reginald the Red-Nosed Reindeer, but that didn't sort of scan as well. So they moved it on to Rudolph, and somebody wrote some music and some words to it, and we've now ended up with probably what is one of the best known Christmas carols. So here we go with Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Yeah.
Christmas, because if you listen to it, it contains no reference at all to Christmas. It's just because it's about lots of snow. Winter Wonderland. Wonder, two, one, two, three, four.
Jingle bells, 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 jingle bells
dinner there. We're going to finish off with what we wish you all, which is a Merry Christmas. So here we go, we wish you a Merry Christmas. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2.
We wish you a Merry Christmas.
Happy Christmas and Happy New Year!